Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alhamdulillah. Okay, let's get started. Fa'udzubillahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi israhli sadri wa yassirli amri wahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Allahumma rabbana zidna 'ilman warzuqna fahman. وجعلنا من أصحاب القرآن وجعلنا من عبادك الصالحين اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد. Okay, we completed broken plural patterns. Now we are starting har. Yesterday we talk about harf jar. So harf jar is bata kaf lam waw min fi'an ana hatta ila. The one that we studied more, ba, we have ba zaida and la, and also min ala, I think. Yeah, that we studied more. Okay, let's start with bazaida. Oh, I didn't open Microsoft Word. So, sister.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay. What the definition of ba zaida?
Oh, it has no grammatical impact. And does it stress?
Ba zaida has no grammatical effect. Okay. And then emphasize, it used for emphasize in negation sentence like this. Like for example, we have
you ma, remember Laysa and Ma sentences, okay.
Ma also, yeah. Ma huwa musliman. Meaning, he is not a Muslim. Actually, ma also give emphasis, yeah?
Yeah, he's not a Muslim at all.
At all. And then, ma huwa bi muslimin. So, he is definitely not a Muslim at all. Yeah, like this. Wrongly. This is Turner. Okay. And another explanation or things about ba zaida? Really has no grammatical effect, but
oh, that's what?
Is it ba zaida ma huwa bi muslimin?
Yes.
So ba is affecting making it
yeah.
as ja, ja.
Yeah. So this one not true, yeah?
Right.
Okay. Yes. Emphasize in negation sentence. So the thing is, sister, in this revision session, we have so many classes. We have done so many classes, and alhamdulillah, we have most of notes. There are many, too many for me to explore by myself. For example, to find something about Bazaida, I have to open many PDF. So would that be okay if we do that together instead of me myself?
Yes.
Because,
we should, yes, because you are doing everything.
Yeah, I mean.
Yeah, you are right. I was also thinking like that. Like, always you have to go to your notes and stuff.
Yeah. And we are checking these notes. And also, if you have something in your notes, we can share as well. I have many notes. Yeah, I made many notes, but not all. Maybe I skip a few things. So yeah. Ba, this one. This is for ba. Khabar. See, ba za'idah min za'idah. Okay, we have here. Tabat yada baza. Khabar. Nabak bayan. Okay, ba za'idah.
That was it, yeah.
They itu this is we first time because this is basic nahu.
So this will just say what we just talked about.
Yeah,
because these are the negative sentences.
Okay. So, Suba Zaida is one of Hafjar. When Ba, Hafjar and Laisa come together, the Jar wa Majrur fragment is not labeled as Muta'alliq bil Khabar. Oh, really?
Yes, it's a Khabar.
Ah. Oh. Wow, I forgot about this. And the ba is ba za'idah, which is used as the stressor and a sign of rising tone in speech. Can be mean certainly, definitely not at all. Oh.
So well, what? So the way we can remember is,
yeah,
like min za'idah has no grammatical effect, but ba za'idah, the only different thing is it's not actually mutalliq bil khabar.
Yeah. Emphasize.
That's the difference.
When it comes with Laisa, Laisa here meaning with its sister, yeah, Kana Laisa, and
yeah, in jumla ismiya in the negative sentence.
What is it, Laisa? The jar wa majrur fragment, the jar wa majrur fragment is not labeled as muta'alliq bil khabar. It is labeled as the khabar. Yeah. Okay, we find something more. Okay. No. Yeah, there is no. Okay. Next, Laisa and Bazaida. Again, 33. Okay, maybe we have something else. Ba and Laisa. Ba Zaida is Ba from Hakjar. So far we have three ways to use Hakjar. It is used as Muta'alliq bil khabar. Okay. It is used as Muta'alliq bil fi'il. Okay. It is used as Zaida. The Ba Zaida. Okay. No vocabulary ma. Okay. Nothing more. Oh. This is ma. Okay. Kalawa of ma. I don't think we will find any more. What Bazaida? Albania. Puri but masala. Okay, this is basic Nahu. Then we move on to the short class. Wow. Is Balaba? Oh, I don't think we have Ba here. No, we don't have Ba. Jawabul Qasim. What is the Jawabul Qasim? Okay, after short, advanced Nahu, ya?
Yes.
Nahu. Oh, I look for mean. There is no biting. Yeah. Badal. Usumansu. Yeah, there is no ba. Okay. And next, advanced structure. We have just completed advanced structure. I believe there is no thing about ba. Yeah. No. Structure. Transitive and transitive lazim. Ma Zaida, not Ba Zaida. Different kind of ma. Yeah, Bamir. There is no Ba. Istiwal. Okay. So, Ba only Ba Zaida. It is emphasized in negation sentence. When it comes with Laisa, their woman majrur fragment is not labeled as muta'alliq bil khabar. It's labeled as the khabar. Oh, so here still muta'alliq bil fi'il, ya? Because this is not Laisa. Okay. So for example, Laisa bi mu. Minin, so this is become khabar. Okay. Now, the next, ba, ta, there is no more explanation about ta. Ka, la. La.
Lam, we have a lot of possession sentences.
Yeah. There is something I believe in Mahu class.
And then they have Lam ul Qasam.
Lam what?
The oath.
Ah, that's not. Ah, it is considered as hafja.
No, it doesn't.
No,
make
no, it's not. It's not. It's not. Yeah.
So Lam.
I think Lam At-Ta'lil makes it jar.
Lam At-Ta'lil?
Yeah.
Oh. Which day it is?
It's not really, we don't really talk about it. Instead, just say like, just
that was recent. That was in advanced structures.
Yes, but we don't really like talk about it in deep, right?
No, I just don't know when we talked about it though.
There is no la.
I think it's in Antalil or oh, I don't know.
Wait. Lia Luakum. That's Lam At-Ta'lil, if I'm not mistaken. It's in Al-Mulk.
Uh-huh. Oh, so Lia Belua is Fi Mahalli Jar, like that?
Yes, Lia Luakum is a short for Li plus An.
Ah.
I Ya Belua is the master.
All right. Now, first of all, we should write him La, Harja. Okay, we have few things to discuss about La. La, what it said? Basically, it means for or have. So what the how to make it I have book.
Lastu kitabun?
No.
Lastu kitaban.
Why yes, I have last... not.
Laisa is negative, right?
Li kitabun.
Yes. Li kitabun.
Kitabun. All right. Li kitabun. Oh no, we have another basic explanation about la. When it comes with the bamir,
it pronounces la.
Kasrah, ya?
No, it takes fatha. Lahum. Lahu, lahum. Yep. Mm-mm.
Takes fathah instead of kasrah. Okay.
Yep.
Instead of kasrah. For example,
lahum.
Yeah. For them.
Lahum.
Lahum. It's not lihum. No. It's not lihum. And then for the believer. for the believers. Okay.
Lil mu'minun. Lil mu'min.
Mu'minin. Lil mu'minin.
Lil mu'minin. Okay, I copy paste this. La.
This is Nahu day 38 if you want to look for it.
38? Okay. Let's make this smaller.
Eight.
Ah, this is possession, yeah? Should we start from here? Also, Sifa. Nice car. Nice is Sifa. Car is Mosuf. Both are normal Mosuf Sifa. A big problem. A big is Sifa and problem is Mosuf. Okay, we understand this. A man from the village. A man is Mosuf. From the village is Sifa. A pen I own. A pen also I own. Sifa. Here both examples are still fragments. This is not complete sentence. Neither this one. But now the adjective of Sifa is more than one word. Okay. A cake in the fridge. Okay. You know this? A delicious cake in the fridge. Delicious Sifa, cake Mosu. In the fridge, a second Sifa. This only work with A or Nakira. Meaning, the Sifa that is more than one word only work with Nakira.
It's like common followed by jar majrur.
Okay. Rajulun fi Makkah. So fi Makkah is jar wa majrur. This is can be considered as sifa of rajulun. Okay. Because common followed jar wa majrur, it can be considered as mausuf sifa. Now qalamun li Maryama. Qalamun marfu' nakira, meaning rupa and kaman. Li Maryama jar wa majrur. Okay. So li Maryama sifah of qalamun.
Yep.
Okay. A pen for Maryam. Darsun minal ustadi. Ustazi. Why? Darsun mausuf minal ustazi sifa. A lesson from ustad. Oh, from ustad is sifa. For Maryam sifa. Okay, now I get it. Kalamun anil Islam. Kalam mausuf anil Islam sifa. A conversation about Islam. Okay, rojulin minal rojulun disini. Rojulun minal koriyata ini azim. Rojulun mausuf minal koryata ini sifa. A great man from the two towns. Oh, so I thought this is typo, Tojulin. But actually, see, it is majrur because it match with.
It is majrur because of something that we don't know that came before it.
Yes, it's from before. Not because of me.
Ah, so this is majrur because some reason we don't know. But Azim is majrur because Rajulin majrur.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, okay. Okay. How to turn these fragments into sentences? Kolamun li Maryama fragment. Masuk sifa, okay. We know this. Li Maryama kolamun. Oh, so you flip the order. So jarwa majrur first, and then mubtada. Okay, mutalliq, then mubtada. Li Maryama kolamun. A pen for Maryam. So for Maryam, there is a pen, or there is a pen for Maryam. Okay.
Or Maryam has a pen.
Okay, yeah. Oh, this is not only with la. This is happen with another jarwa majrur. Darsu minal ustad, meaning a lesson from ustad. But minal ustadi darsun, there is a lesson from ustad. Ah, okay. So we can do it with another jarwa majrur. Kalamun anil Islam, a conversation about Islam. Anil Islam kalamun, there is conversation about Islam, or yeah. This is more, sounds better in English, yeah? The second one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Rajulin minal qaryataini azim.
Because of literal translation, and then the second one is proper English.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't understand about why I want that. A great man from the two towns. Minal qaryata ini rajulin Azim. Now, why Azim still? Because this is not part of jarwa majrur, right?
Yeah, because Azim is connected to rajulin, so it goes in one bucket.
So this is not one bucket with al qaryata ini. That's why it stay at the
with rajulin. With rajulin.
I see. Okay. There is a great man from the two towns. Yeah. So when you put jarwa majrur first and then followed by isim nakira, that becomes sentence. You can consider as a sentence.
Yeah, that's like mutalliq bil khabar muqaddam and mubtada.
Yeah, mutalliq bil khabar muqaddam and mubtada. Okay. The way you translate it, no longer as a fragment. Okay. Then common versus proper mubtada. Lahu mulku samawati wal ardi. So based on the explanation above, we can translate this: for him is the kingdom of the skies and the earth. We add alone because lahu is muqaddam, so there is ikhtisas. Here, the mubtada mu'akhar is ma'rifah. Therefore, this abnormal sequence express the exclusivity. It's shown by ad alone. In the previous example, we don't add alone or ikhtisas because the mubtada nakirah. Okay. And here we add ikhtisas because the mubtada is proper. Okay. And then lahul mulku wa lahul hamdu. The kingship is only for him and the praise is only for him. When the mubtada is delayed and it is ma'rifah, the abnormal sequence express the exclusivity. So this is not talking about Allah.
It's coming up.
Ah, okay. Lahul mulku wa lahul hamdu. Oh, this one.
I've written at time 37, so I guess it's coming.
Ah, okay. Lahu mulku, a kingdom is for him. Walahul hamdu, and a praise is for him. Ah, okay. When the mubtada is nakirah, it is supposed to be delayed. It has no balaga implication, yeah, because it is nakirah. Okay, so far we understand this. When nakira followed by jar wa majrur, it's considered as mausuf sifa fragment. That's a little bit confusing.
We just did that. That's what we did in the beginning.
Yeah. Okay. So should we write them here? Jar wa majrur followed by mubtada ya? No. Mubtada followed by jar wa majrur.
Common followed by jar wa majrur.
Common mubtada followed by jar wa majrur is mausuf sifa. Oh, I should make a note.
Don't write mubtada. It's common ism because it could be jar, it could be nasab.
Ah. Common what? Ism.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And then jar wa majrur followed by common ism. This is become sentence. Normal sentence, ya.
Mm-hmm.
And then jar wa majrur followed by proper ism. Exclusivity. Exclusive sentence like that.
Mm-hmm. And if you can write next to the first one, that's a fragment, and the next two are jumla ismiya.
Okay, so this is what fragment? Jumla ismiya, and then jumla ismiya. Okay, we should write some example here. Rajulun minam qaryataini. Rajulun minam qaryataini. A man from
two villages.
Like this?
Okay. I think it's two because tiny.
Yeah. And then this one. Mina Korea tiny. Rajul Lun. This is, there is a man from to town. Can we make this a rodel? Nina Faria Tainir Rodel. This will become there is only a man like this.
I guess so.
Okay. So this is what there was major. When it comes with different kind of ism, okay, and different order. Okay, let's continue. So far, there is if you have any question. Oh, good. Okay, alhamdulillah. Fihi hudan, normal sentence, because hudan is nakira. Okay. Fihi huda, exclusive sentence, because huda is ma'rifah. Hudan fihi, this is a fragment of susifa. Okay, a guidance in it. Okay. Li la li hafjar. Li an attached pronoun. Becomes la. Okay. In jumlah ismiyah, li hafjar means has. Abnormal sentence structure with mubtada mu'akhar nakirah and muta'alliq bil khabar made up from li hafjar express possession. Okay, so both are abnormal, ya? Abnormal because jarwa majrur or muta'alliq.
Oh, muqaddam. Yeah.
Muqaddam. Okay. But when the jarwa majrur met by la, it creates the meaning of possession. For example,
when the jar majrur made by la is followed by nakira mubtada.
Wait. In abnormal structure. Structure above. We have two abnormal. Or should we make new? Jarwa majrur muqaddam followed ya by kaman isam, really?
Nakira mubtada. Mubtada, that is nakira mubtada muakhar.
Kaman mubtada. So in above, in here, it doesn't have to mubtada.